Hey, man. Haven't interviewed you guys in a while.
I know.
Together. It's been a long time. All right, so tell me about Phantasmagoria. What's the status?
New status. I just got an updated script today. I don't know what the status is, except that I think that timing has always been a problem with it because I wanted to do a record when it was time to do it. And now, for us, we're real focused on making our new record because we're almost done.
Is it horror-themed at all this time around?
The record?
Yeah.
Our live is horror-themed. But I mean, not in the sense of we're trying to... Essentially, that's what we watch, but we live a greater horror.
And horrors too.
And yeah, there's always that extra syllable that really screws that word up.
It's horror, pretty much the same horror. Thing, horror and horror. The women and yeah. It's terror.
No,
it's
the new record is very, it's very much where we left off without repeating something we've done. And
sounds like someone ripping your ribcage up and you're taking a shit on your chest.